phoenix sprinkled the tears.
No! No! Adonis, my love! Why does my mind dwell on you? What's happening to me?
Oops! I'd better go find Aphrodite.
Aphrodite really loved Adonis. And I married her off to Hephaestus.
Yes. Adonis meant the world to her.
I let that boar kill him.
You did what?
I mean, I didn't kill him, but I didn't try to save him either. I didn't listen to Aphrodite.
Aphrodite, please, just tell me what's wrong.
Well, I appreciate that you were trying to help me. There was really no need to trouble yourself.
I just thought if we could move the root, I could get
you. I can move the root any time I want! Well, since you watered my roots with the sea foam, that is. So, thank you. But there is no need to concern yourself with my essence.
Wait. I've been putting up with all this, the tears, the horrific niceness, for no reason? You're undead to me.
Hermes, all my pettiest jealousies and all my most self-absorbed beliefs are locked away. Why would I ever want to be reunited with them?
Sure, you weren't the most charitable person, but that's not everything. Remember all the fun we had gossiping about the other gods? Making fun of the ugly Sasha's Hera wears to parties?
That bastard Sash made her look like a shriveled carrot! No! No! It was all time wasted. I should have been more. I never measured up.
What in Hades are you talking about, never measured up? By whose standard?
What's she talking about?
I can't imagine.
It's no use. She won't hear reason.
Try insulting some other gods.
No, it would only be fun for me. Acts of charity are all good and necessary, but not from Aphrodite. Her spice made the world interesting. She added a zing to things, you know?
She literally changed the world. I mean, she started the Trojan War, and all so she could be named the most beautiful.
That's it!
I don't know if we have time to start a war, Hermes.
No, no! We'll bring her the prize her vanity won her. Something she wanted so much, she let the world go to war for it. If she sees it, Maybe she'll want her old Zing back.
The Apple of Discord.
The Apple of Discord.
I'll find it as soon as I can.
Good. She's boring right now. I can't make one remark about what Persephone is doing with her hair before she starts prattling on about the needy. I miss the old Aphrodite.
Ah, Aphrodite's palace. The most majestic sight on the Golden Isle's skyline.
I don't know if it's the most majestic. There's one mountain in particular I think is pretty... regal.
Did you know this rooster was once the great Electrion?
Helios's annoying bird that screeches every time the sun comes up?
The very one.
Knock him dead, Phoenix! That dumb bird is the last thing I want to hear after partying with Dionysus.
Huh.